sparkles and calls for your attention, and you can quickly understand it too. Take a deep breath and be patient as you practice discernment and observe details you might have overlooked before, first one at a time and then in unison. Know that your ability to recognize the importance of small details is supported by the conscious universe. You are on the brink of attaining some powerful insights, and aquamarine spirit has come to show you the way. The relationship message for this card is, it is time to slow down. Look carefully, for there are details that need your time. This is the message of the aquamarine spirit, which can help you to become crystal clear, both in communicating your needs and in understanding the needs of others. May cause you to overlook new information, material that could give you important insights into your relationship and assist you in making the right choice for yourself. Trust what it is that you notice. If you're feeling a sense of deja vu when it comes to your relationship, it is the conscious universe calling you to learn the lesson of aquamarine. Be discerning and observant, and you will surely make decisions that are for the highest good of all. The prosperity message is that your ability to note details benefits you right now, and the aquamarine spirit will help to have you make calm, clear decisions, and with confidence of having the conscious universe allied with you to co-create wealth and abundance, you can take your time. Being methodical is called for now. You already checked. It's a good time to go over them again. You are poised to gain insights that will benefit you as you work to heal old patterns generated by your ego's fear, patterns that no longer serve you. Break free by exercising discernment right now, for the conscious universe has much wisdom to share with you. You can be confident that everything you need will be right there for you. Crystal spirit meditation. Aquamarine assists us in communicating on a frequency of love. Meditation with this stone enables us to soften the edges of our words, teaching us to express ourselves from the heart rather than strictly from what we know. This brings a loving vibration to our speech, and interestingly, allows us to be truly heard as the vibration is felt by those we are speaking to. That is so true. This is a very beautiful message to offer.